Петровича. Петр Николаевич Воскобишевич. With his talk, some methods for solving equations with an operator function. Please.
Okay, thank you. I must start with traditional, I think, organization committed for invite on this conference. This conference connects the main direction connected with PDE, but I direct does not discuss PDE problem, but any people have possibility try more common problem discuss when we change my finite dimension operator matrix on, for example, elliptic operator. Okay. Here is plan my presentation introduction in order to understand situation, what problem I discuss, and I formulate the simplest problem in order to understand situation, how working with problem with operator function. I think that's not new direction of investigate, and the main part connected with approximate solution for equation with operator function. I discuss three possibility how solution this problem, and these three approach I illustrate on the problem with fraction power operator. In my context, fraction power operator is example more common problem. Okay, really in this time many applied problem connected the new mathematical model. This mathematical model is non-local. Standard mathematical model connected with classical elliptic, parabolic, hyperbolic equation. Really, we have multi-physics problem. We working with the systems such type equation. But classical applied model is local for the space dependence. Describe elliptical operator is local operator because, for example, the main part of equation we have possibility write in one point of the space. Non-local is not one point. Non-local mathematical model. I does not discuss when such type model. But for example, in mechanical, classical, non-local time depend problem is, for example, connected with viscosity and elastic problem is connected. And for I discuss in this talk, I discuss problem connected with non-local in the space, non-local in the space. The example is fraction power of elliptical operator. Fractional derivative is very popular in this time, but for space problem is not interesting many such type problem because is the derivative in different direction is not invariant, for example, change coordinate system. But when we use, for example, function operator is good because is a good mathematical model because we have such type invariation. Okay. Classical problem, standard problem connected with this equation A U equal phi. For me, in the simplest case connected with A is matrix. But for this auditory, I think we have possibility think about A is an elliptical operator in order to try understand situation how formulate non-classical problem, non-local problem with operator function A is elliptical operator. Our problem phi A, and I discuss really connected with the computer algorithm for such type problem. Main difficulty this problem connected with this operator. For example, when A is elliptical operator and we use a finite element or finite volume approximation is a sparse matrix A. Many elements of this matrix equal zero. But when we have more common case with function operator, this matrix is a full matrix, but the another problem connected with hard to computer elements, this matrix is difficult, the computer difficult of such type problem. And this talk, I try understand how more complicated this complicated problem, how to more better for solution. Okay, really we use the general approach connected, for example, we have solution in this situation function with minus one is good, for example, and operator and matrix is a self-adjoint and positive definition. And when we use different approximate of this operator function is really we must use the functional approximation and these functions we use for the approximate of operator function. And when we try choose such type approximation in order to obtain good possibility to solution problem, to calculate Radford site of this equation. Okay. I say in the previous H finite space when the elliptical operator is not, but for me is enough. And the operator is self-adjoint positive definition operator. And here is the simplest properties. I does not discuss the more common case connected with non skew symmetric operator, because in this situation I must use this complex value. For me is not interesting in this time. I use the spectral definition of operator function. For example, is a definition does not calculate it because it's a very complicated problem. For example, for operator A, we have the eigenvalue engine function, and for the spectral function, and we have such type representation for this function. Is a formal definition, but for calculating is not interesting because we must solution the full eigenvalue spectral problem is very complicated to computational. Okay, the example, the simplest example, but it is example very active discussed in literature in this time. Many paper connected with this example. when a function is a in power alpha. Alpha, for example, from 0 and 1. What type discretization we have possibility use? We have a solution problem with operator A. I doesn't discuss a case, for example, not only A, for example, the more polynom, but the simplest we have possibility work with A, but similar approximate is good because it's really the same problem. We have possibility, for example, a solution this problem. And we try choose approximate of our operator function FA in order such type combination or inverse operator in order to obtain the efficient numerical algorithm. Okay, the same problem for start right-hand side, try approximate function and solution problem. Okay, error estimate for this problem, we have a possibility formulate the a priori estimate of the right-hand side because this operator equation is very simple. For other, I try formulate only two possibility connected with the operator function fi, and the simplest estimate here is not good, is more better, but really we have possibility estimate when estimate such type multiplicator. Really we have try two possibility. For example, use absolute approximation error is standard for function approximation is standard error, but this estimate is not very good because not direct connect with the our problem. More better, we have possibility relative approximation error when here is a right-hand side for the our function. Okay, I say about three possibilities, three approximate type we use. The first is the standard, is rational approximation, but I does not common rational approximation is very specific. This specific, for example, not possibility solution the common problem, but this problem with function operator function, for example, properties, special properties, for example, connected with the Bernstein function or another, but not common approximation. Here, approximation this type, we must inverse good properties operator, and in this situation, I assumption about the coefficient is positive. Why positive? Because in this situation, we have a good problem for the each operator and good estimate for such type of approximation. For in our case is good because, for example, is these properties we have for approximate function. Computer implementation in this case, because I say I does not solution problem as the existence theorem. I construct numerical method, numerical algorithm in order to obtain, really obtain the approximate solution. For this rational approximation, we have such a representation for approximate solution, and we have M subproblem with this good operator. What means? It means if you have good approximate, good M is not very big. In this situation, we solutions M standard problem in order to obtain obtain approximate solution for more common case with operator function. Here is a slide, the generation, I think, does not discuss detail, is enough formal. But we must try and understand situation with error, because we have error approximate function, operator function, and the first error. In the second error, we have error, for example, solution subproblems. For example, in this is really, for example, boundary value problem, finite element, a finite element method in this type estimate we have. And we have this. This approximate solution with approximate function and two tilde connected with approximate solution when we does not exact solution for the sum problem. For the total error, we have possibility here is connected with error of sub problem, we have a total error for absolute error function, rational approximation, if such type approximation we have for the this type rational approximate. Okay, in the numerical technique for approximate function, the second type usually present in the handbook on the functional approximation connected with the approximation by exponential sums. In our case, we are the same situation, does not discuss more common approximation by exponential sums. Really, I approximate here with a positive coefficient. The same reason, because we stable problem, sub problem, and in this situation, we have possibility such type of approximation. I does not discuss how construct, for example, such type of approximation is a special numerical problem, but for rational approximation, we have numerical method, and we have enough good open soft. For the exponential sums is not very good situation, but such type work we have. For approximate solution, we have such type, the similar representation as additive representation, as the additional function, but this additional function is a function, is the solution, the additional Cauchy problem with standard operator A in the special time moment. What means? We have such type algorithm. We have a problem with functional approximation. The solution time problem, standard Cauchy problem for the standard operator A, and this solution we use to combine solution our problem. Really, we enough good method because is good problem for solution. We have possibility different method, different approximate in time to obtain. Slide generation I does not discuss. Okay. For this problem, digital, I think, does not clear the quickly. We use a small transformation, full transformation, our problem. Why? Because without this spectral moving, we more not better, for example, better, we have the additional error. For example, when for this problem, we have possibility construct the exact numerical schemes, but when with without, not. Okay, I think does not small modification is a good situation. The similar estimate we have for total error, but we must the special accuracy estimate for the Cauchy problem. It is not easy this such type estimate because really we have the same norm for the solution and the red hat side when we solution, for example, parabolic equation is not a similar estimate, but we have tried obtain, we have such type estimate, and this situation is the similar. Estimate for the total error. Total error is a approximation of function and approximations for Cauchy problem, the special Cauchy problem. I discuss the another approach. Really, in literature, we have not detail discuss this problem. Connected not exponential sums, exponential products. How construct this approximation? For example, we use such type representation as exponential and the exponential part power exponential. We use, for example, rational approximation. Similar, but more complicated, small complicated assumption about the coefficient, and we have such type representation, such type of approximation. Here is not sum, is exponential product. How implementation, more complicated implementation. In this situation, approximate solution is a solution, the special time-dependent problem on the time moment one. The solution, the such type problem is, for example, here operator, and here operator is, for example, A is elliptic operator, here is a pseudo-parabolic equation. In this situation, we solution these sub-problems, and we have solution on the end solution is a solution our problem. We possibility use one equation in this situation, but with piecewise constant coefficient is formal. Why this approach? Because when for me, because when I construct, okay, construct the approximate, I use a similar approach for solution problem with fractional power problem. Okay, approximate error more complicated, but similar. to error example, how working? In this situation is a fractional power operator with alpha. For the simplest, simplest is not means the better situation. The simplest approach connected use integral representation for fractional power operator is Balakrishnan formula, and use the quadrature formula. And this situation we have the need for us rational approximation. And when I discussed in the previous, many work connected with the how modification use the another variables. I think that's not interesting. Exponential sums approximation, how we use. Really, we have possibility function, fractional power operator, fractional. You have possibility approximate, for example, when we use the numerical algorithm, for example, RMS and the type, but is not very good situation. The simplest situation connected with the integral representation, connected with the, such type presentation. Here is exponent. In this situation, quadrature form gives us exponent sum approximation. Okay. And exponent product. Exponent product is connected with the logarithm, is good. And we have such type representation is more with modification, small modification in order to obtain the good accuracy. And we have such type approximate for the logarithm and for the initial fractional power, we have exponent product approximation. More detail here in this paper. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Еще две минуты.
Please, questions.
Again, one simple, stupid question. And what could be the practical problems where such powers, fractional powers of operators may be of some use?
Typically, answer on this question is many, but I try to understand situation is not. but really, for example, in the filtration problem, such type model use. And for example, when we construct, for example, numerical example connected with the special mathematical problem with the Navier-Stokes equation for turbulent problem. In this situation, interesting when try understand situation with result, experiment result. In this situation, alpha is enough small, about 0.1. But more direct is a square problem for operator. Is, for example, artificial boundary condition. And for example, problem connected with interface domain decomposition, interface operator. Is Dirichlet-Neumann map is really is a square.
And for one components, you mean you have some data operator and you need to
describe. Yes, yes. Yes, is directly is mathematical, but a practical many paper connected with say the solution more common problem non-local model, but really is not many.
Firstly, thank you for your talk. I'm not very familiar with the problems, including fractional derivatives. but maybe there are some techniques that can linearize them or simplify them. Did you try to use your exponential sums method to this equation, to these equations before simplifications and after? Will be the error smaller or bigger after that?
I think it does not understand exactly your question. In this situation, I say short. I say we must discuss in detail. Okay.
May I ask?
Not okay, but that.
May I ask a question? So, if you consider unsteady problem with spatial fractional operator, fractional derivatives, not in time, but parabolic equation with a power alpha.
Yes.
Then you have to solve each time step, you have to solve a problem. For instance, for implicit scheme.
Yes.
And then you have to solve your linear system. And if you apply exponents, the second or the third method, then you have to embed one more integration in time. So you have outer loop for time for parabolic problem and inner loop for computing a power alpha, right?
No, really, I discuss the three method. When, for example, a rational approximation is not problem.
Yes, I'm talking about the third and the
four. Four. In this situation, I must say four and the method. In this situation, we have exponential approximate exponential a alpha tau t. Understand? No.
You have direct. You want to say that you have directly. You should apply exponential directly, right?
Yes, yes, yes. But you have possibility such type approach, yes. But for a practical point of view, because I discuss really small theoretical, but really I solution many problem with time depend or stational problem to understand situation. The rational approximation is better in this situation. Yes.
Right. So thanks, the lecture.